Rock and roll here. I found this record today for 18p all roundabouts, and it's by Tommy Quickley. And it, I looked it up, and it got to number 33 in October 1964. So, it's probably a bit of a rarity, actually, I would have thought. Tommy Quickley, Fab's reference, you know, cover tip of my tongue. And, of course, it's backed by the Remo 4, which is a... We were on Wonderwall and stuff, and Liverpool group, you know. Anyway, it's an old, it's a Hank Thompson song from 1952, and the status quo took it to number 9 in December 1976, and my mum used to sing it all the time. Well, you wouldn't read my letters if I wrote you. There's the Tommy Quickley record there. So. Oh, I'll go through the chords actually if people want to know. Just a D, you know, capo on the third and put it wherever you like, you know. Yeah, Hank Thompson doesn't have a capo on, you know, he's just a bit of a low vocal. D and a D7 and G, D7, A and a D, A7 if you like, a D, A, D and then D7 and then G and then E7. An A, an A7, and a D. Rock and roll. Oh, I walk towards the camera with me Tommy Quickley record. Rock and roll.